in Oklahoma say they made a bizarre discovery when searching a woman in their custody. Police found the woman lingering in a parking lot overnight Monday. A drug-sniffing dog let officers know she needed to be searched. They took her back to the police station where she was booked. That's when a female officer noticed the handle of a revolver sticking out from inside the woman.
It was a five-shot revolver. It was loaded. And as she turned her around, she saw more plastic baggies, larger plastic baggies, wedged in the crack of her buttocks.
What?
Authorities say the woman has a long criminal record. She now faces drug possession charges and charges for trying to smuggle a gun into jail.
Come on. Who doesn't have that?
The old Caboose pistol. Everybody has one.
What are you getting all worked up over? Hey, don't knock it till you've tried it.
Did you just say a Caboose pistol?
I know some women who could hide a machine gun in there.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we're getting off track. What?
Go, you take
it. Hey, big story. Daylight savings time is coming this weekend.
All right.
Lock your doors. Some people are trying to get rid of it. A new petition to the White House is trying to do away with the tradition. Studies have shown that changing the clocks causes health problems and leads to hundreds of thousands of hours of lost.